Jones. It will be a penalty shot for Vladimir Tarasenko.
San Jose with maybe their best flurry of the game, but Jay Bouwmeester chips it into the zone. Little chip pass. Brent Burns is out of gas. He has to put the tailgate down with the stick. He trips Tarasenko down, and it's an easy call for a penalty shot.
And this should be fun. The Blues premier sniper gets a chance to make this a much more comfortable three-goal lead.
Here comes Tarasenko, moving in on Jones. He scores!
Comes in under control, not too fast. Makes that loop so his forehand is in the middle of the ice and just calmly picks the spot over the top of the glove of Jones. He made that look awfully easy in my...